Okay. Subtitles. Alright. I turned the subtitles off. Oh, display subtitles during gameplay? Okay. Like, what is that like? I mean, fuck it. As I've learned, they're gonna put subtitles on anyway. So might as well keep it on. Oh, damn. I want to see how many save files.
What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators, and in the end, fail?
My God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Snapped. You have been derezzed.
Please brace for impact.
That Freddie Mercury. Alright, I know how to make my character, so... Bald, of course. Like... It was this one. Skin. Face shape. Shit, I don't remember which one it was. Fuck. I know it was this chin thing. Definitely this nose, this mouth, this ears was, I don't think I gave a shit. It was that, yeah. Outfit was definitely this. Alright. I had just gotten used to it too. Alright, General. I'ma recraft you. You are General Zod. Krypton. Something's off. It's gotta be this one. fullness. Hold up. His eyes ain't right. Eyes gotta pop. You a Zod. Gotta look intimidating in these streets. Yeah. Intimidating out here. This is General Zod. We have a winner. Nose is on point. Mouth is on point. Wait. No, I see your mouth look dopey. Looking dopey out here. Looking too shiny out here. I don't like your ears now. Should be bigger. Yeah, something like that. Not that big. Not that small little thing. I'll go with this. No, hell no, it looks weird now. This looks weird. The fuck? We'll go with that. Fuck it. Man, you should have better, more intense eyebrows, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Hold up. This is what I was missing. Look, he looks more intense now. Something like that. Yeah. Thick. Intense. Thick eyebrows. This is good, it's gonna get. Alright. Face shape. General. I think we're ready. New before the song. Let's try a different face shape. It shall new. Hells yeah. We are in. Wait a minute. Yeah. There we go. Alright, we ready. Let me try different outfits. Why can't we just have an all black something? He did have a hoodie at one point, I think. Well, we'll just go with this. For Krypton. for Krypton.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. Some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Drew Zod.
Look out! It's gonna kill you!
Alright, we turning these subtitles off. Look around. Look inverted. Hell no. Move. Alright, before I do that... Doop doop. Fuck outta here. Alright. We're moving. So... Okay. Damn, this camera is shitty. Anything else?
All prisoners stay in their cells. Robotic guards have been deployed.
Man, he did it. Interact. Target lock.
Detected outside sick bay.
RB detect lock. Alright.
Surrender now.
See how you attack. Horizontal and vertical. Okay, it's a stamina thing. Good. Which way are we going? I'm going that way. Can I explore a little bit? Yeah. I'm not going that way. What the fuck you mean? Shit. Medical officers. What's up in here? Official one.
Medical report number TS-2. The patient you brought me some weeks ago is still in coma. Cannot determine if he's infected. Sirs, I am just level 1 doctor in a police detention facility, but I do not recommend transport, not yet.
Guess they're not giving me an injectable pre-charge or whatever. Attention to that. Dude got fucked up. Gotta jump? No? Okay. Shit. Shit. I feel like I'ma die. It's just a feeling. I feel like I might die. Thank you. Bruh.
Let's see what you got. Gonna try. There's nothing left.
What's up? Talking about some give up your weapon. Eat a dick. How about that? You. Full eye drop. Alright, they won't let me. Can't get over it. Do I want to run back and get the health? I do. I'm sorry. There's no dodge roll. So, next time, just fucking move out the way. Get the fuck out of here. Can't see shit.
Get lost, scumbag!
Bitch, two pieces ass. Switch targets. LT. Alright. What are you talking about? I can't even open it. You're too weak? Chill out. Can't sneak on nobody.
Fresh meat!
Bitch, 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 bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Come on. I don't know if I can parry. Can't pick this up. I guess. Nothing else open real quick. Sure. Nothing up there. We're good.
You. Please, you gotta let me out. I'm not a criminal. Just an average Joe.
Why you lying, bro? If I let you out, you try to attack me. I will
Don't
kill you.
Don't leave me to rot in here, okay? I'm scared shitless.
Fuck it. Not strong enough, bro. Unidentified entity observed. Okay. I'm gonna wait on that. Let me go around the block. Okay. Here we go. Shit.
Thank God you're back. Please tell me you found a rig.
I'll find a way, bro. The fuck is this? Bro, what the fuck? I came from here. Yeah. Wait a minute. What was the purpose of that? Bitch.
Please get me out.
I will.
You can open the door with a rig.
A rig? Because I'm supposed to find out how to get it. Bruh. Oh, and can I bust these doors open by attacking? Nope. Okay. Here we go. Couldn't get the rig. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Bitch. Shit. I'm coming back for you, bro.
You are now eligible to redeem your customized MG Exo Rig Mark 12. Surgery is a thing of the past. The new MG is faster, more powerful, and sleeker than ever. Once you strap it on, it'll meld with your molecules in a flash. The metamorphosis is so seamless, you'll neither know nor care which functions are still performed by your own body. Let MG take control of your nervous system and take back control of your life.
Okay. Let's get it.
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress.
Each battery lets you cut limbs from enemies or use injection implants. So I got like what? A lot of scrap. Power consumption. Okay. Module points available. It's a lot of stuff they just throw at you. Okay. What is this? injectables. You okay? Okay, that's about logs. Which I will. Quest items. Oh, so you can re-listen to those. Okay, cool. Inventory, consumables, schematics, graffiti tags, gear. I am General Zod from Krypton. Alright, medbay. Wait. I know this. Ah, loadouts and stuff. Okay. Okay. Bank tech scrap. Level up. Module points. Damn it. I ain't wanna finish. I don't know what I was doing. I just pushed bank tech scrap. Like, what do you mean? Fuck it. Just level up. $397 left. 2 module points per level. So what am I, what? Level 11 or what? What am I? Fuck it. Battery. As far as I'm, well, some attacks go through blocks, so I don't know. Stamina is important for sure. I figure focusing on battery makes more sense. Right? Bank. Why would I bank it? It's not gonna tell me how to get it back. Two more per level. Oh, the exocore power is 11. Can't construct nothing. Can't do nothing. Implants. Alright. Select right arm while target locked. So, to attack, builds up energy, cut weapon, consumes one battery. Alright, I got you.
Have a nice day, officer.
Surprise, motherfuckers. Cut. Equip that shit.
A state-of-the-art
spear boy. Oh yeah. We styling now.
Stay strong. But most importantly, stay inside.
Alright, let's practice with it. Okay. Okay, so I'm definitely going to want to upgrade.
Lasted for almost 2 months now. Communication with the outside world has been cut off for almost as long. So, to mitigate the spread of a lethal nanite plague known as defrag, government forces have been working around the clock to evacuate one district after another. A state-of-the-art containment wall has been erected to quarantine the area at the center of the outbreak. Stay vigilant, stay strong, but most importantly, stay inside.
That's it?
This is the emergency broadcast system. Jericho City is under siege.
Alright.
As you know, nanites of unknown origin have descended all over town.
Gear. Okay. Yeah. All right. For Krypton, you got some more gear or something? What's going on? Damn. Weapon acquired. Let's see that inventory. What's this do? Heavy duty MK. Let's see what it look like. What are you talking about? What is it? Why can't I equip it? Oh. Okay, I was like, what the hell? Damage. Okay. So it's not a spear, it's just heavy duty. Alright. But I'm a spear boy. So what else? Will he help me if I let him go? I don't know. Damn it. Like, I want to help. At the same time. Let me clear the people out first. Well, you know what?
Shit. Thank you. I was beginning to lose hope.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Benberg never leaves a debt unpaid.
Just stay here, bro. Yeah, where are you heading now?
I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. You heard about Frio, right? Well, I was there. Damn government dudes came. Thought I was finally safe. But they wouldn't let me go. Even after I told them all about what happened. Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and brains alike. And the whole damn factory tore itself apart. I lost my whole team in there. Even Smithy. But this time, I swear I'll keep people safe. No, damn it, I'm not okay. Haven't been okay in weeks. People are killing each other for scraps out there. It's complete anarchy. I can only pray we make it out in one piece. But even if we do, I have no idea what's waiting for us.
All right.
Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
Benjamin's key card. Look at how boss my dude is holding the spear. Bruh. Can I come in here? You just not? Okay. That's fine. First off, we gonna explore. I want all the smoke. Still there, huh? Alright. You bitch! Bitch! This dude had the nerve. He had the gall. Get fucked.
Hey, it's me.
Yeah, the number
MP44 star whatever. The fuck is that? Okay, so gotta go the way I came. They're not gonna make it. You can't get there.
This is the emergency broadcast.
What we get? Inventory. What is this, some sword? Let me see what it looks like. Yeah, some stupid ass sword. We spear bros over here, bro. Toggle favorite. Hell yeah. And the two piece. Hell yeah. What we got? Log. Okay, no problem. Yeah.
The world has been cut off.
I got 166. I don't have enough. What's OPS? Tell me that. Bitch. I probably could have leveled up. Wait, let me do the math real quick. No, I can't level up anyway. Upgrade, what you talking about? Components game, blah, blah, blah. Arms wielding weapons. Okay. So, what we talking about? You can upgrade damage. So it did combine my shits. Okay. Really? We just respawning people? I mean, that's cool with me. Shit. That's beyond cool with me. Says I can. Get within range. That says. I can attack the robots. Let's see. I gotta lock on first before I can attack. Well, do shit that I'm trying to do. Gotcha. Oh, it goes away?
The fuck? The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now.
Okay. But we got two more, bro. Battery efficiency. So when I see it, even if I did, I still gotta build the shit up. So wouldn't it be better to get more stamina? I mean, more health is cool. But more stamina is even better. So I got what? 12. I got no shits. I need scrap. Can they bring this back? Hell yeah. Yeah, you can't take nothing out from the thing. Alright, fuck it.
Let's see what you got.
Fuck, I tried to. Wouldn't let me do nothing. I attacked too hard. Fuck. Wait. Don't do it. Give me that fucking arm. Bitch. I am replenished. I'm getting a lot of fucking stuff. Can you not get stuff from the robot?
A state-of-the-art containment wall has been erected.
That was a female? Salvage. What do you mean salvage? Oh, so it became more scrap? No, it became scrap. Used to assemble.
Okay.
No.
Bet. Give me that shit. What's that? What you give me, bro? That's not what I meant to do. So I got two. Alright. I feel you. I'm gonna attack the other people first. Then I'm gonna see if I can get some. Come fight me one on one. Bitch ass. Come fight me. Damn. I need one more. That's just going to up my damage. Three of these. I don't care for it. Up my damage. So I'm not seeing how I can get shit from it. So you can't get nothing from that fucking robot. That's what I understand. Charges. So it uses a battery. What the? Bruh. They have better health and stability bars than the enemy. I didn't know that was taking it off. The fuck? You kidding me? You fuck. So that's how you use it. Built up in combat to pre-charge. While being at full health. So what is that supposed to do, buddy?
prototype world has been cut off for almost as long.
Upgrade. My favorites. So I got Mark 1. I need Mark 2 materials. And it cost a lot of scrap. Okay. I am really interested to see how. Well, I can wait. 422. I might as well keep upgrading my battery. Battery and stamina. Attack too hard, bro. Damn. You know what? Let's see what you can do. Acknowledge we got stealth attacks. Kinda. Weak or something. Y'all like to jump. I got something for you. Got something for you.
Jericho City is under siege. As you know.
Now what's... Hold up. Survive more hits.
The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now.
I need the scrap.
Containment.
Fuck this dude. How come we can't aim at the legs? You will not lose these when dying. Piles of metal scrap to be consumed within your engine. Why would I do that? Let me see. Wrong one. Smile Paul, a metal scrap. Used to receive 100 scrap. So is that what I thought it was? Okay. Still dope. Okay, so cutting arms, body parts. Cutting body parts of robotic enemies and heads of humanoid enemies. Humanoid enemies. So I'm just aiming for the head and hope I get some implants. Cutting body parts of robotic enemies. Okay, I'm just hoping. Close that. I was about to say I could do it again. I gain more. No, that's not what I'm trying to do, bro. Saying much. Oh, I know you could do that. So when you get to Mark 4, that's when it gives more energy gain. What's the max? Ten is the max. Okay, I see you. I see you. Do I want to waste on upgrading these? Might as well. But not on you. Since she was first. Let's test you out. Damn, you attack too hard. Shit.
Forces have been working.
one's gonna be tough. Ah, shit. Oh, what if I can do drop attacks? Be lucky if I can. Yeah. Constantly be in battle. Too powerful. That's what she said. Nothing's gonna beat the spear. Nothing. I'm so used to pressing start to get the menu. Oh. More scrap. Alright. It's time to move on. Level my dude up. Wait, now I'm curious. Will the cost I mean, no, I don't think so. I don't think it will. Power consumption, 0/14. 2 out of 3 batteries. But yeah, I'm not trying to upgrade those anyway. I wonder what happens if I attack the head. Okay, you gotta hold the button so you can still get off your execution. Got you. Okay. So even if you kids like basically take off all their HP, take off all their HP, you can still execute, do the finisher. That's dope. There was like a modifier too for how many I don't know, but it was cool. Why you running though? New implant acquired that helps you perform directional blocks. What? In which you can directionally block incoming attacks. So what do you mean? Let's see.
Okay.
don't know what they mean by blocking the attack. What does that mean? I mean, like, I gotta... We'll see. Evidence room. Lagging a little bit.
God, what is it? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers! Shit!
Look like a breakable wall type thing. It's lagged up. Biohazard. The fuck is that? Fuck are you? Look, bro, I swear if you come out, like, bro, to recover and craft new gear. Well, I did not know. I was like, well, I did. I just forgot. 820 something scrap. Oh, shit. Let's go. Kinda want more stamina as well. More powers also. Shit. More batteries is always better. lost something combo.
As you know, nanites of unknown origin have Oh, I see you can set him on fire too? Bruh. Brutality.
Stay vigilant. Stay strong.
Bro, what the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? Oh, that's why. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Wait. Fuck, I wanted to see what was... What the fuck? Oh, okay. Thought I was about to die for no reason. Automatic inject charger? What's that mean? To pre-charge the currently selectable right before it would run out. Pre-charge. Okay. Wait, how you pre-charge this shit? That uses one battery to restore the other. Okay, I guess. Damn. Oh shit. Evade. Oh, okay. Okay. I want that weapon. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. 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 Thank you. Okay. Damn. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I could have got this dude. I wonder if it would have let me, if I would have held on to the X. Top left corner.
Have a nice day, officer.
I'm fucking pissed now. Fucking pissed.
Attention all prisoners. This facility fucking so much. Fucking stamina just dies for no reason. Can't do my full fucking combo on this dude. Bruh. Bruh. Okay. So did I even get my scrap back or what? What is that? Perform. Like, doing evasion eats up so much.
Have a nice day, officer.
Attention all prisoners. This facility. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna keep using cord. Yeah. I gotta use these stupid. Stuck in the wall, corner wall. My scrap. Get my scrap back. You ain't tell me how to fucking counterattack.
Have a nice day, officer.
Tell me a goddamn thing. Like, even if I block one attack, it's still taking my stamina. All you're teaching me is how to fucking evade. And this fucker. Like, what was that? Okay, fuck. That's unblockable. Keep using battery. Okay. Nice little counter attack. Okay. Not actually a hard game. Get my shit back. They don't let you just like poke and back out? Like, can't cancel attacks?
Have a nice day,
I'm
officer.
Sorry for doing you like this. I didn't mean to. Blame the other guy. I gotta play super defensive. counterattacks ain't shit. They didn't tell you how to properly counterattack. A fucking scrap back. That was unblockable. Directional. Okay, I get it. Okay, hold up. I thought that was unblockable. Maybe I don't have to, like, time it. Maybe I just gotta hold the in the direction. Let me see. I'm gonna test it out. Nope, that doesn't do shit. That takes up your whole fucking shit. Okay. Fuck it. I know how to do it now. Give me your fucking weapon, you bitch.
Nightfall
arm gear. Okay, what is this? When a battery is filled, blah 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 blah. Full set bonus 0 out of 6. When it's close to its target. Okay. Arm coils. Which is cool. Now that I understand it, what is this? Single rigged. Oh, it's a power driver. Yeah, take this off. I like fighting hand to hand and shit, but I like spears and power drivers better. Drone modules. The SNR drone. What is this about? Okay. It's not really saying shit. What are you talking about with the implants? What are you talking about? I don't understand. Bring up the drawing, blah blah blah. The last pistol. What does that do? Search and rescue request. What does that do to me? Search and rescue in progress. That brings me back to Medbay. I got you. Well, let's try out this power driver.
Have a nice day, officer.
Thank you. Damn. I didn't know it was that serious. Damn. You still here, bro? That's how you get it. Okay. I didn't see you power drive nothing though. It's kind of like, eh, I put a couple of irons in the fire.
To mitigate the spread of a lethal nanite plague known as
D-Frag. So yeah, I gotta focus on my stamina shit. I can craft some shit. Maybe I should try to get another med bay. Looks like I gotta go that way. What is this? Will I fucking die?
Athena Gutenberg.
Girl's toy.
Can you hear me? Go to Port Nixon. Buy the plane.
Evacuated. Why? He says I need an EMP something. There's a lot of options out here. Shit.
You heard that noise?
Yeah. And I'm not gonna stay around to find out where it came from.
Don't be such a coward! Nobody's gonna piss on our parade!
Alright, they're not gonna let me. Just before I go out. Make sure. Alright. So I'm guessing I could come back. And deploy drone. Fire drone while deployed.
Take care of those guys, and I'll turn on the lift.
To try reverse vertical spaces. Hey, bro. I will do that. After I explore some shit. Alright. Ho ho.
Well done. The lift should work again.
Alright, what is this? Step in to use magnetic transporter system. Hold up. I thought I could actually like walk on walls and shit. The way they talk about. Alright, that's fine. Spear boys, we are about to make our break. We breaking out. I died like 3, 4, 5 times. I feel ashamed about it, but I can always get better. Cloud 9 bar? The bar, you say? So we're doing instances.
After all, at last we meet in the flesh.
DLC activated. DLC content activated. Okay. So, gear. What are you? Toggle favors. Loot scan. Implants. Log. Find out what happened to her, which I did. In progress. Quest items. Okay, so I'm guessing I can kill these dudes. Audio logs, questuses, which I'm pretty sure I went through, but whatever. Inventory. Combat drone. spray can drone module after purchase. Okay. Radar drone. Oh. Can I go back? Yeah. So I'm guessing I can talk to you.
There's a fire burning in your eyes, Acolyte. I haven't seen anything like it in a long time. The city is dying. The court is our last safe haven. Join my brethren and take back control. It's now or never. I can see your confusion. You must have been locked away for a long time. You'll be in for a rude awakening. The world has changed in a heartbeat. I'd explain more, but it's best to witness the new order with your own eyes. I belong to the Children of the Spark, a small but growing church dedicated to a great cause. We're always on the lookout for recruits like yourself. Someone willing to get their hands dirty for the greater good. Journey forth and find the port, where our prophet, Brother Eli, will welcome you with open arms. See that giant octopus? Right under its tentacles, you'll find safe shelter. You must have been in there for a very long time indeed. You'll see the awful truth soon enough.
He looks like fucking General Zod from this angry
team. People fear the new dawn that's upon us. The government built a wall around us to hold back
this
the inevitable.
Dude naked.
They reject the change that comes with the nanite swarm.
What
this plague
doing?
Is not what it seems. Humanity is ascending. We are the progenitors of a new race. You're staring at Jericho City, Acolyte. At least what's left of it. Brother Eli will reveal your destiny.
Hey.
Can you hear the heartbeat of the city? It's still out there, buried under all the rubble.
So you didn't see nothing about the monster.
May the spark guide you.
I should have just asked that, but I can't do it now. What the fuck is that? Bruh. I still haven't tested. Wait, yes I did. I didn't get no fall damage from before. I guess it don't really matter. Hey, hold up.
Lost your way. Maybe I can
help. No, bitch. I ain't wanna... Bitch! I'm trying to get to that. Shit, what you talking about? What's this? It's just small scraps. That's all it is. What is this thing talking about right now? Automatic and to pre-charge the correct right before it will run out. I mean, it's not doing it. So what are you talking about? Now what's going on with the fucking implant shit? There is no new implants, dude. Like what? Core power consumption 3? Wow. Wow. Like what? Alright. I'm guessing I'm getting pushed back. Nope. Okay. It's another med bay. What is this for? Used to ride the Exo line. Okay. Oh, Jericho Police Department. Looks like something over there. Is it gonna stay? You know you cold. Alright, let's go. Exocore power 15. I cannot level up. Construct. Okay. Nightfall armor gear. Goliath class. It's only had one though. I need a lot more scrap. Single rigged. In the pro mile, overpressurized pneumatic and deflective case shell. Enemy compact. Okay. Cool. I'm not doing that. So I can't upgrade my things. My, what you call it? My drones. Can't do none of that. Alright, what you got to say, partner?
Didn't strike first, huh? Wise choice. Although these days, I wouldn't blame you. There aren't a lot of good people around Jericho these days. Can't help but wonder whose side you're on.
Does my answer make any difference? Someone the good guys? Yeah.
Think I'm joking? These streets are filled with scum. So what side are you on?
I don't want to be that type of guy. But I don't like the tone of your voice.
Then you're on your own. Shame. I thought you had a lot of potential.
What are you talking about? You just gonna leave me? Bro, what you doing? Come on, bro. Lifter hook missing. Damn, you just gonna rage quit like that? It's cool. Not everybody can handle my awesomeness. I live with every choice I make. Oh! Okay. Ran out of stamina. Okay. Okay. Fuck you. He the one started. Preach. Yeah, I'm just focused on my fucking stamina, bro. Give me my fucking armor piece, bitch. The more damage your body part has, the more likely it could be cut. Damn, he on fire? The fuck? Are you cool? You okay? My god, hey. What is this? Show profile, rate tag. Like, dislike, cancel. Oh, damn. I didn't mean to do all that. I don't need to see your profile, homie. Sure. I don't like it. What's this?
Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich.
Oh, it too.
In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Dude said I'm on my own. I'm like, damn, bro. That's harsh. Head, you say? Slowly approach enemies from behind and then press to perform. Okay. I'm gonna just get that extra. Come on. I'm gonna test some shit. I feel like my shit, my fucking stamina. Well, I feel like my stamina is being, what's the word I'm looking for? Damn, bro. New implants? What is this? Increases core power. I mean, I don't really need it right now. What's this? Scavengers here. The headgear. Oh, that's useful as fuck. It costs that much scrap? Head processor MK1. Arms gear coils mark 1. Need 2 of these bitches. Do I have any? I just got, okay. I got enough for that. How many of these do I need? Graffiti tags. Need 2. And I still need 4 more pieces. I need at least 3. Damn, bro. Okay, that seems overpowered. Alright. Man, it's just getting better and better. So, Riverside.
Attention all citizens. AID response will not allow for further unrest. Any insurgents will be dealt with quickly and mercilessly.
That's pretty much what I've been doing. Where the fuck you come from? He's enraged. Shit, two. They gave me two things, bro. Bruh. That's what I'm talking about. How am I saying? Did you break out of here? Can I just break shit? I need a key card, right? Not from that side. Okay. Wonder, do I go that way or do I go this way? Oh, this is where. Yeah. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to go this way. But we don't do that. Facing me is bruh. He was super powered and ready. Now I gotta get my scrap back. Die twice, does that mean the scrap is gone for real? The more enemies you kill using the finishing move. Fuck.
Oh.
You know what? I never did get the left, the right, the other side, right? Oh no. What the fuck is happening? The fuck? The fuck is this? What the fuck? I can't see shit. Fuck. Shit. Search and rescue, bro. What the fuck is that about? What is this? What you call that shit? What is this, Ghost in the Shell? Somebody hacking my site? Bruh. Of course I got no fucking scrap. I don't know what's happening. I'm infected and shit. Fuck. Now what? You gonna freeze? Not freeze, but you gonna... What's the word I'm looking for? Crash? Yes, you did crash. What the fuck? Jeez. And that, my friends, is fucking Search. They're gonna love this.